Your first step is to locate the T20 screw, which can be found here. Then you'll want to wedge your T20 bit between the headlights. Also, remove the upper T20 screw securing the corner light. Remove the corner light and socket. Pull out the headlight and unscrew the fastener holding the headlight bulb. There are an additional two T20 screws securing the turn signal light. Transfer the headlight bulb onto your spider headlight using the supplied fastener. In order to connect the DRL, you will have to tap into the parking light harness. The white wire will tap into the purple wire, and the black wire will tap into the black wire. Install the light sockets into their designated area. To ensure proper installation, the headlight tab must first be secured before installing the T20 screw.